Hi, welcome to How to Create Special Orders in Dynamics 365 Business Central. In this video, I'll explain what is a special order and how to create a special order. So, special orders imply that the purchase and sales order are linked to ensure that the specific catalog item is picked and delivered to the customer. So the vendor ships the item to your warehouse, and then you can ship the item onto your customer, either independently or together, with other items on another order. Please note you cannot use the special order functionality if the item is already reserved, and before you can use this feature, you must first set up the customer, vendor, and item cards necessary for the order. So the first thing I'm going to do is create a new sales order. I'm going to click on new. Going to populate the customer name, and I'm going to add an item, the Moscow swivel chair in red, and then I'm also going to add quantity. Okay. So in the lines field of the sales order, you'll most likely not see this purchasing code field. You'll need to add this field to the order. To do that, you'll have to use the personalize feature in Business Central. So select the gear icon, click on personalize, click on more, and then you can click on the plus icon. You'll need to select the area that you'd like to add the new field to. Then you can search for the field and then drag and drop it. In the purchasing code field, I'll select the special order code I created. And then now I'll have to create a purchase order from a requisition worksheet. So I'll use the search icon to search for requisition. Under action, I select function, special order, and get sales order. You'll need to specify which sales order you'd like for the special order. And then click OK. So as you can see, here is our swivel chair. Make sure that new is selected in the action message field. And then under process, click on carry out message. I'm going to print this order and then select OK. So purchase order is created as a special order for sales orders. And I'm just going to pull up the purchase order for you to see. So here you have it. And that brings us to the end of our video. We hope that your questions were answered. If you want to learn more, subscribe to our YouTube channel. It has a large variety of helpful videos, or you can take an online Microsoft Dynamics course through WebSAN University. Click on the link below in the description box for more information. Thanks for watching.